how to download Torrents file on Android.
Hello everyone, this is Ahazal here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's get started.
First of all, open Play Store. There search for new Torrent app and install it first. After that, go to the Torrent application. And here you have to allow all the permissions while using this application. After that, go back and go to the internet browser. Here search for best torrent sites 2024. Go to any one of the sites and get access to the torrents file. After that, again go to the torrent application and here tap on start downloading, and the file will appear here, and the file that are being downloaded will appear here. And after the complete download of the file will appear here.
Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe and hit the bell for the updates. That's all for now, and I'll catch you in the next one.